Looks like someone lost that.
Hello, guys.
Blah, blah, blah.
1 second.
Amber rationing, blah, 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 blah. The door of the storeroom is protected. Blah, blah, blah. I stashed 5 fragments of the tablet. Blah, blah, blah. Once gathered, each fragment gives you a part of the access code. Blah, 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 blah. You will find the fragments in the house marked by this symbol.
And welcome, guys. Mission from Lazy Game Bros, and we're here with Stinks. How's everyone doing? So we've heard this before. I'm just going to let it ramble on. But I want to invest my coins in... I didn't even look at how these cross over. Okay. If I went here, here... Okay, I can't. Yeah, I got the fallen one. So we do a lot.
Reveal it. Amber. Oh, that sounds good. Blah, 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 blah. An Amber storeroom. No way. I gotta get this. Oh, I'm getting all excited. I'm gonna need those fragments. Without them, it's gonna be a pain in the ass to crack the code. But first, let's find the symbols.
Okay. Go back. Can we craft? We can't craft anything yet. Okay, so we got you out there. I'm probably going to do a playthrough of this without killing anyone. Or try. There we go. Nice legs, girl. Hope it's a girl.
Taken their place and are in
contemplation.
Are you also on duty during the ceremony?
Yes. All these strangers upsets the tranquility of our city. The number of watchers has been doubled.
No task is unworthy of a Castus seal.
That balcony looks like the only quiet way into that part of the city.
There we go. How am I gonna do this? Okay, so let's have a look. There we go. That's what I want. What's that thing on the floor? Let's drop. Alright. Okay, so we got some water here. What else we got? Okay. There we go. Ah, look. Yeah, take some water. Okay.
Yeah, a little green hot sauce is not bad. For me, at
we're going.
Least.
It's close. We close the doors? No. Okay.
This symbol looks like the one described in a note. I should snoop around this building.
What are you gonna do? No. And come in? Pick up, can we get out? We can get there, okay.
I should be in the right spot. Now I just need to find that tablet.
Oh, that was close.
Surprising.
Nope.
Blade of this room.
Right. Right. Oh, dying simulate. Damn it. Straight in there with death. Okay. It's gonna be fun.
Looks like someone lost the note. Blah, blah, blah. Amber rationing, blah, 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 blah. The door of the storeroom is protected. blah, blah, blah. I stashed 5 fragments of the tablet. Ah, blah, blah, blah. Once gathered, each fragment gives you...
All right, let's see what else we got. Okay, I don't need this anymore. Let's go back out. Let's go into... Let's see, can kill an enemy passing in front of a cupboard or a chest. The victim will take place. Okay. I kind of want stealth. I don't like the what it gives me. Thief sense, presence. Not enemies, the last movements. Okay, let's go here. I just need a bit more. Okay.
Access code. Blah, 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 blah. You will find the fragment in the house marked by this symbol. Amber will reveal it. Amber? Oh, that sounds good. Blah, 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 blah. An Amber storeroom. No way. I gotta get
Even
this.
Out.
Oh, I'm getting all excited. I'm gonna need those fragments. Without them, it's gonna be a pain in the ass to crack the code. But first, let's find the symbols.
The chosen and those invited to attend have already taken their place and are in contemplation.
Are you also on duty during the ceremony?
Yes.
These strangers upset. Let's just kill everyone. There we go.
The number of watchers has been doubled.
Task is unworthy of a
cast. There we go.
Fulfill your mission with reverence.
Thank you. Thank you. Right, so I got you there. What about you? Nowhere to be found? Okay. Okay. Oh shit. Look at this guy. You can see me. That's scary. Oh look. No. Okay, see. This guy's constantly looking out. Okay. Let's go across. Let's go. Can we go across? We can't. Okay. Now, let's see what we're gonna do. I think I'm gonna have to poison this water. Kill this guy somehow. I just wanna get less of them here, the least amount of people here as I can. Because this guy roamed and saw me before, but now he's just stuck there. Okay. Where are you? You're there. You're gonna take some water. There we go. There we go. Oh, there we go. There we go.
I should be in the right spot. Now I just need to find that tablet.
Okay, we got it. Ticked. Ah, okay, we got a guy there. Oh, he's over there now. What are you doing, bro? Here we go. Let's let him come round. Okay, so you're over there. Ah. visible. Hey. Hide you. Yeah. Go in here. Oh, that was close. Okay, so what are you doing now? Let's save it. Save. Done.
Help me!
Didn't hear nothing, girl. Didn't even think of behind me. That's close. Okay, so we got a tile. Let's just collect as much of this loot as we can. There we go. What happened to this guy over here? Did he die? Okay, so we've got a drop down there. I'm gonna go into this building. Pick up all these materials. Got you, got you. Oh. There we go. Come on. Got you.
Got you. Sleep.
That was close. Craft. Oh, we got a dart. There we go. Okay. What's in here? Okay. Let's cut this. Okay. I know this place. Hmm. There we go. Okay. Go here. What's here? Nothing. Not crafting benches. I don't think there's anything left in this room. No. Reach the balcony. Okay. Not what I want to do. Oh, shoot. Don't have that ability. Got here. A walkway there. Let's go over this side. Okay. Got some stuff here. There we go. Okay. What we got here? Bell. Anything on the floor? No. Let's have a look. Oh, got some stuff behind me. There we go. Okay. How are we doing here? Got quite a few people around here.
Curious. Amber skin!
Check. That's close. That was close. I forgot the buttons there completely.
Pocket sand!
Oh, I need to get some health. Let's go in. Coming around first. You two. Okay. Where's the other guy? Over there? Looking directly over here. Okay. Okay. Off would kill. Or the guy would hear it. There we go. There we go. You're dead. Thank you. What have we got around here? We got hardly anything. Okay. Got plot over there. I've got a door here and chains. Okay. What have we got in here? Nothing? It's just a chamber. It is. Might actually be a way to get past these two. There we go. Okay. What have we got? Oh, balconies above us. Okay. Oh, this is risky. There we go. What we got here? There we go. There we go. Thank God for that. Anyone here? Climb in. Extinguish. Like a dog. Okay. Okay. Can we make anything here? There we go. Four amber. Okay. Thank you, guys. Let's pick this stuff up. No harm in having too much crafting stuff. There we go. Oh, shoot. Okay. Ah, I see.
This symbol looks like the one described in the note. I should snoop around this building.
Okay, we're here now. Let's have a look. What can we do? Okay. Fine. Okay, I've gone the wrong way. Okay, I need to get up there. What's lighting up? There we go. Oh shit. Okay. What if I went all the way down? Okay. Okay, so we've got two guys here. I think that's where I went round, isn't it? Yeah. Okay. I'm completely lost. We got a map. No? Right. I think... Right, where are all these... Balcony, 32 meters. 31 meters. Okay. I need to wait for these two to go away. There we go. How am I gonna do this? No? You're gonna come to me?
That balcony looks like the only quiet way into that part of the city.
What the heising?
This road, look at
your
what he
next
did.
End be more glorious.
There we go. Aha, amazing. Okay, so let's have a look here. Where can I see our missions? There we go. Reach the balcony, open the amber storeroom. Ah, okay. Ah. Don't really want to go over there, do I? Let's see. No. Alright, so, if I need to open the storeroom over there, I need to go down and check and make sure. I crossed over there. Ah, I'm getting my bands now. Okay. What's this thing here? What can I do? I can press... Is anyone in here? There is. There we go. Give me the stuff, what you got? There we go. What is this? Unstable spore. Okay, you've got a few more things around here. You want to... Okay. There we go. What's this thing? Okay. You're my friend. Insufficient amber.
Oh, that's a good one.
You coming up here? If so, I need to get rid of you. No. Get the body up. Quick. Shove it around here. Okay. Booby trap.
Come take a look. You can ring my bell.
Okay. What's in here? Got food here. And we got another guy. Oh, that was close. What is being lit?
Opening the city to all these strangers for the diplomatic summit facilitates the return of Jorak the Outcast. He can disguise himself as a member of the Vulgar races.
There are no more rebels. The Outcast has no more allies inside our walls that he can use. Our vigilance is total. Our system of surveillance, unavoidable. Every stranger is listed and watched.
That is true. But peace of mind will not be restored.
Let's save it.
This mongrel kneels before Lysriel.
And she has thrust her blade through his throat.
Okay. Now both of you are there. In a rotation. Right. There we go. You're gonna eat some food? Have some food, bro. Have some food. No? Right then. You're dead. There we go. There we go. Done. Nothing. What's along here? Thing is, if I open the doors, I know I've been there. Got some sand there. Breakable objects.
Pocket sand!
Pocket sand! Okay, it's got you there. Okay. Are you gonna come over here? Okay. There we go. Look at this. That's the symbol that I need to see. Got the body. Okay. What else have we got? Get this. Get this. Oh, did I nick it out of here? Okay. Why not take you out as well, bro? Less people to argue with. There we go. Open. Extinguish. Thank you, Bright. Right. I hear someone snoring. As this is the balcony that I came across on. Okay. I see where everything is. A booby trap. Okay, how do we do this? There we go. Jump on. Oh. No, Nelly. There we go. Right below. I've done all the houses below? Not at second hand. No? Maybe. There you are. I can see you for a second. Can he hear you?
The ceremony of the glorious blood will soon begin. Lakima awoke this morning.
Have the elected already been chosen?
Our high priestess, Lysriel. We'll select the bravest and most loyal Castiseal to honor. The choice will be announced by the priestess during the ceremony.
Oh my friggity frog.
I'll never get used to that.
Okay. So I'm gonna go up there, call the bell, everyone to come down, and then roll it onto them. If I can do that. How long's this episode been? Half an hour. What we'll do is we'll actually catch this in the next episode. So until then, keep safe, stay cool, and be awesome. Goodbye, guys.